warm-up lap has just finished and the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. The Thai Grand Prix is about to start. Soon, cameras will take us to the podium to see the award ceremony. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final ranking of the MotoGP class.